Hi, how y'all doing tonight? My name's Dennis. Good old song from Carol Smith, recorded about 1974. Whispering Bill Anderson wrote it. It's for all you folks that think you still have a right to tell other people how to live. Hello, Mrs. Johnson. Self-righteous woman, Sunday school teacher, what brings you out summon? Do you reckon the preacher would approve where you are? Standing here visiting and backsliding Christian in a neighborhood bar. Well, yes, that's my bottle. Glass. And I see you're out ballin', this pretty young lass. Well, it's none of your business, but yes, she's with me. And we don't need no sermon, you self-righteous woman, just leave us be. The Lord knows I'm drinking. And he don't need your loud mouth informing the town. The Lord knows I'm sinning, and sinning ain't right. But me and the good Lord's gonna have us a good talk later Johnson, you self-righteous biddy. I don't need your preaching, and I don't need your pity. So go back to whatever you hypocrites do. And when I talk to heaven, be nice and I'll put in a good word for you. Lord knows I'm drinking and running around, and he don't need your loud mouth informing the town. The Lord knows I'm sinning, and sinning ain't right. But me and the good Lord's gonna have us a good talk later tonight.
Y'all.